that your prayers shut out the light, and try not to be afraid. But hold Teddy close, and don't let him go. You may be in need of his aid. 'Cause you never know what's under the bed. It may be a ghost or ghoul. Try not to look. Don't try to see. Please don't be a fool. Just pull up your blanket, good and tight. And don't forget to cover your head. And try your best not to think about what might be under the bed.